Welcome to Crystal Beach Chakra Healing Meditation. I'm Jason Stevenson and I'll be taking you on a journey for the next few minutes for healing of the chakras and to realign your chakra centers. This is a guided meditation, so please get comfortable, relax, turn off all phones, mobile phones, go to a place where you cannot be disturbed, and give yourself this time. Get comfortable now. Lay on the floor or sit in a very comfortable position which will allow your muscles to relax. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath, pulling the air through your nose and exhale out your mouth. And take another deep breath. And repeat this process. As you take your deep breath, imagine you are breathing in a warm white light that is filling the body, providing energy to all your chakra centers. Breathe deep into your belly and not into the shoulders. Your stomach should move, rise and fall, up and down slowly. Breathe deeper now, inhaling positive and encouraging energy. Just picture that in your mind, the feeling of positive energy, whatever that may mean for you. And don't worry if you're doing this wrong. There's no right or wrongs. Just do it as you feel comfortable. And as you breathe out, release the stress in all of your muscles of your body. You can picture this stress as a cloud of black smoke being exhaled as you breathe out. Breathe in white light and let go of tension as though it is black smoke blowing out of your mouth. Picture this the way you feel most comfortable. And with each breath, pay attention to your muscles relaxing and your mind slowing down. Now bring your breath back to normal, regular breaths, still breathing through your nose. We will now begin Crystal Beach Chakra Healing Meditation. Breathe into your belly now as deep as you can. Picturing yourself beginning to walk on a beautiful beach with pristine colored sands. But this is no ordinary beach. This is a unique beach. A truly one-of-a-kind beach. For as far as the eye can see, you can see the crystal sands that seem to change color from one part of the beach to the other. Amazing reds, yellows, greens, and on it goes. The grains of sand are like colored crystals. You feel an inner joy and at the same time a sense of calmness that washes over you, just like the little waves as they lap the shore of this amazing crystal-colored beach. You begin to walk on the beach, and the first colored sands that you tread gently are the red sands. The grains of sand are a translucent red color that radiate and glisten with the sun's rays. As you walk on the sands, picture the light entering your root chakra, a red glowing light of physical energy. This is your root chakra. Your balance starts here. Spend some time feeling the red crystal sands glowing strongly at the base of your spine. A strong energy keeping you grounded, allowing you to bring all you gain from this meditation back to your everyday life. Your root chakra is the link between your spiritual side and physical side, staying connected. Spend some time picturing this red energy, feeling its strong yet peaceful presence. You decide it's time to move on, and as you walk on, you notice the crystal sands beginning to gradually change color to an orange color. And before you know it, the sands you are walking on are now glistening a radiant and healthy orange color. Now picture this orange color moving up just below your belly button in your mind's eye. You are now at your sacral chakra. An orange glow of energy continues to get stronger as you breathe into the chakra. Many important physical organs are located here. Just as with all our chakras, picture the energy radiating out and it releases any stress or discomfort. Spend some time picturing this orange crystal sands energy. And feel this amazing sand dissolving all tension within your sacral area and filling you with love and peace. Moving on now, you continue walking on the crystal beach and rejoice in the sands changing color yet again. This time they are a shining yellow color, as bright and translucent as the sun above. Notice the yellow color traveling up now to your yellow chakra, the solar plexus chakra, an inch or so above your belly button. Breathe into this again, picturing the energy getting stronger and releasing any negative aspects. Spend some time here letting the chakra glow and rebalance itself as the crystal-colored sand works its magic on your solar plexus chakra. Continuing on now, you walk along the beach as the waves gently lap at your feet. You are relaxed and at peace, and feel the warmth of the green-colored crystal sands as they move now to your heart chakra, the green-colored beautiful center of our emotions. Love with all your heart as you picture your love and energy flowing out from your chest. Each breath brings more and pure energy into your heart. This is actual energy, it's not just a picture in your mind's eye. Keep your heart open and love the world around you, accepting others' love as well as your own. Feel at peace as the green, vibrant crystal sand energy encompasses your body. As you continue to walk along the beach, you feel in awe as the beautiful sand slowly turns from a green to a deep blue color. Allow this color to rise up through your body and into your throat area. A beautiful blue crystal color is now residing in your neck and vocal region. Communication is the key here. Keep your throat open and let the energy create an open airway, easy breathing. Here is where you give back to the world, where you comfort and communicate, sharing with others the beauty that you are. Let the blue crystal sands light swirl within you. Feeling the urge to move forward now. Just like the magic, the sands of the beach now go from blue to a perfect indigo color. As you walk, this color seems to travel and vibrate right up into your third eye area. Picture your third eye chakra, the indigo-colored energy center located between your eyes, ever slightly above even with your eyes. Here is your vision center, where you see and solve problems, picturing what the future holds. Let the crystal indigo send energy. Allow it to grow stronger as you breathe in, allowing for your insight and intuition to grow as you meditate through and with the indigo chakra. Spend some time here. Before long, more magic occurs as your beautiful beach sands begin to glisten like an amazing translucent quartz crystal. The feeling is overwhelming as you walk on the gentle crystal clear sands, as now you have reached your crown, moving up from your third eye to a location just above the top of your skull. Your connection to the divine and spiritual, your gateway to Nirvana, to heaven, to the greater power you are a part of, that is all a part of you. Enjoy your time here and feel enlightened. Feel at peace with yourself and all of existence. You are part of the divine. You are divine. Finally, take some time now to lay down on the bed of crystal beach sand. You are safe. You are loved. Focus on the interaction of all your chakras. Picture all of them as suns to help you in your development, and that their rays interact with each other, sharing energy, harmonizes, feeding ideas and power to each other. Feel your complete being as all seven chakra centers glow together, emanating a very strong power while they heal each other and heal you. Continue to breathe easily, allowing the energy you breathe to fill each hole you may have in your chakras. You are healing. Spend a few moments here now. It's time now to leave this amazing crystal beach. Remember, you can come back to visit here anytime you would like to. It's your beach of healing, peace, alignment, centering, and harmony. When you are ready, open your eyes, feeling relaxed and grounded. You are ready to begin again. Or if you choose to sleep, you will have a pleasant and sound sleep. Namaste.